digital future.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Savannah. Welcome back to my channel. And I first want to apologize if the lighting is a little weird. I'm still trying to adjust to these like pillow light things, umbrella lights, whatever they're called. And it's a little bit more confusing than my ring light, and I'm not quite sure how to work them yet. So if I look like a ghost or an Oompa Loompa, bear with me, okay? So for today's video, as you can tell by the title, we are doing something that I've promised for a long time, and that is that I'm going to be responding to the songs you guys sent in for me to react to. I asked you guys on Instagram to send in the songs. If you don't follow me on Instagram, and I'm going to react to them, I'm going to tell you my honest opinion about them, and that is pretty much what we're doing today. Let's go to my Instagram. It is hot in here. Okay, all right, we're gonna start from the bottom, if I can ever find it. So basically how this is gonna work is I'm just gonna go through and pick out a couple songs that you guys requested, and if I know the song, I'm not gonna play it because this is supposed to be like an in-the-moment reaction type of video, so there's no point in fake reacting to a song I've already heard, you know? So I'm gonna just go through and we're gonna pick songs that I have never heard before, which I'm really glad we're doing this because I need new fucking music in my life. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see this, but these are like all my screens shots of like all your guys' songs. So the first one I'm gonna play is Polaroid by Jonas Blue and Liam Payne. Let's see what we think. What's it called? Jonas Blue? It's called Polaroid. Polaroid.
Tell you how it happened. I wasn't looking for someone that night.
Okay.
But you could fall in love at the first sight.
I like it. Like that. And I don't know who Jonas Blue is or are. There's three people in this album cover, so I'm assuming that they're two people. But I like that. I'm gonna save that. Okay, so Switch Up by Tony Romiti. Is that how you say her name? What's it called? Switch Up? It's called Switch Up. I feel like Simon Cowell.
Oh, oh, oh.
Okay.
How could you switch up on me? You did it so easily. You broke my heart, you left me scarred like I never meant to think.
Okay.
You did it so easily.
That song is dope as fuck. That's so sick. So as you can tell, that definitely got my saved approval. That's gonna be my new favorite song. I just hope you know. So thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, moving on. Only One by Laura Sanderson. I would just like to point out the album cover is a picture of her with a snake around her neck. I don't know how I feel about that. That scares me. Okay. Definitely gets a stamp of approval. I'm gonna be honest with you. I did not think I was gonna like that. I just had a feeling, but my feeling was wrong. I am so happy we did this video, by the way. Can I just tell you? Because I needed new music. You guys came through. Drunk Me by Mitchell Tenpenny. Tenpenny. A penny is a one, a dime is a ten. Your name should be Ten Dime. That was like the worst joke I could have ever told him.
Some people don't know when to quit, and that's why they quit. Some need to hit the bottom.
Mitchell 10 Dimes got it. I'm sorry, that joke is really not funny. I really didn't think I was gonna like that. I wasn't crazy about the first verse. I thought it was gonna be some like lame, whatever. People don't know when to quit, so they just quit. I just don't really like that line very much. But the chorus, he snaps. Snaps! That gets saved. I saved that song. Okay. Seasons by Black. Six Lack. I'm sorry.
It's been a little cold and not outside. Got hit with a winter breeze, and all we like to act tough. What we do it for? A beautiful summer.
I don't hate it, and I don't not strongly dislike it, but I don't like it. It doesn't get my save approval because I would never listen to that voluntarily. I do like when Khalid comes in. I think it picks it up because I honestly couldn't understand what he was saying. And mind you, that could just be because my speaker is not the best and I can't get the best quality out of it. But my speaker is the only thing we're listening to it on right now. So because of that, I'm not the biggest fan, but I really like him. I like both of them a lot. I think they're really good. Too Bad by Ishtar. I'm skeptical. Sounds like a UFO.
I smoke with my friends again. Cocaine came right through with a bitch. My goal before a nigga end is no budget where I go spend. Squatted in Jordan's attempts. Mobbing with blunts and some hand. My niggas always be we are.
I didn't think I was gonna like it. Same with the Black song. I liked it. And I know my dancing made it seem like I was like, wow, because for a second I was wowed. But then I got de-wowed. I don't know. I liked the beginning, but when he started getting into the verse, I wasn't the biggest fan, but it's still good. I think I would like his music, but I don't necessarily like that song. That makes sense? One Day by Tate something. Tate McRae.
Let us see me once again with 100 thoughts.
Did she say with my 100 boats? She probably didn't, but it sounded like she said staring at the ceiling with my 100 boats. If that's what she said, then she kind of lost me, but let's keep going.
She walks down the hall with her head down low. Even when she hears his voice, she's swarmed with butterflies.
Pretty, like really, really pretty. And that's the type of song I would like, but for some reason I can't like it. I don't know what it is. Her voice is stunning and I like what she's saying, but for some reason I don't like the song. Am I crazy? I'm probably crazy. Like, no offense if I don't like the songs that you guys have recommended. I don't know. I'm iffy. Never Recover by Lil Baby and Drake. Let's do it. All right.
Hey, gave me a number, now I gotta block it. I'm mixing the dirty bills in with the profit. Clean that shit up and I give it right back to him. If I don't fuck with him, then I can't rap with him. I wanna beat it when somebody catches him. I bring up hits and they change up the topic. I got a 19 and it fold in my pocket. One hell of a year and a nigga still dropping. They wanted to stop it, but they couldn't stop it. I knew you were sitting on shining the sun. Cuban, it look like a bus for you.
Okay, I like that, but I'm basic and I like basic Drake songs. And so when I hear that, I like Drake's part, but then I hear the other ones and I'm like, So because of that, it doesn't get the Savannah saved approval. But not to say that if it came on at a club and I was like six shots deep, I wouldn't be like going hard as fuck to it, you know? Next one is going to be How You Love Me by 3LAU. 3LAU? I don't know. We went EDM real quick. This is EDM, right? I just don't listen to EDM.
Nobody's perfect, I'll never try.
Okay.
But I promise I'm worth it if you just open up your eyes. I could be the rain in your desert sky. I could be the fire in your darkest night. I could be a curse on your angel and
starlight. I like it! Here's my thing. I hate EDM. You will never find me at like any sort of rave or thing like that. I'm not a music festival person. Big crowds are not my thing. I fuck with that. That kind of reminds me of like Every Time We Touch by Cascada or whatever their name is. That song reminds me of like my freshman year house parties with like neon lights and like people being like obnoxiously drunk. But I could also see myself having so much fun to that at like a club now, you know? I fuck with that. I liked that. And I hate EDM. So that might not even be EDM. I could be talking out of my ass right now. I really don't know. Next one we're gonna listen to is called 315 by Bozzy. I think that's how you say it. Bozzy. I don't know.
I ain't next to you, I gotta fly in the morning. I can't even lie, think of you when I'm with you. Drove 2 hours just to stay the night with you. Haven't seen you in a year, but I still get you. To see you laugh, cause I know I fucking miss that. Get them all the bitches out, put them to the side. Now I'm running with you around these legs. You don't see a door with them.
Yes!
Girl, it's hard to see me go so fast.
Yeah. I really like that. Like, a lot. This was, like, the best idea I've ever had. Getting your guys' music is, like, my favorite thing. Okay. If you couldn't tell, that got the save. I don't know if you can tell. There's a green... There it is. Green little check. Okay, this one says... Listen to No She Don't, LMA, Trust Me, I Love You. Okay, well, I love you too, and I'm gonna trust you on this one. What's it called? No We Don't? No She Don't. No She Don't. Is that even a song? Is it on YouTube? We're gonna go YouTube.
Heard you met her in the club.
Okay.
Trying to tell me you were drunk.
Okay.
Girl, I don't fuck with you.
Yeah.
I'm a drinker, I promise smoke some. Keep it moving, it was nice to know ya.
Oh!
Bet she doesn't touch like me.
Hey, no.
Sure as hell, don't fuck like me.
Ooh.
No comparison, no she don't,
yeah.
She don't.
I'm glad I trusted you. Okay, what else? Elijah the Boy. Any song by Elijah the Boy. Let's go with his most popular called Can't Do This.
I cannot fix what is broken.
I just want to point out the fact that the line is typically don't fix something that's not broken, but when something is broken, you can typically fix it. I'm just very contradictive, okay? So, like, that's why I'm like this. I'm sorry, but, like, I can't fix what's broken. It should have been, like, I can't fix what's been broken, because that means it's been broken for a while and you can't fix it. But when you can't fix something that's, like, newly broken, you can typically fix it. I'm sorry if you hate me.
Throwing shots at me crazy, like, fuck you, I hate you, I can't do this shit on the daily. You said you always go right. No matter the motion, you always be open.
I don't know. After that whole first thing, I can't get past it. All right, you guys, that was the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed something new, something different, something a little spicy. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Savannah. I make videos 3 days a week, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday. You should subscribe, join the family. As always, all my links are going to be at the end of this video and in the description box below. I love you guys so much, and I'll be back in a couple days with a brand new video. Bye, guys.